Betsy Blossom ASMR. All right, hey guys. So today I am making my famous 3-ingredient peanut butter cookies. This video goes out to my first patron of my ASMR channel, my buddy Gal. We make these cookies with our friend group quite often, so I thought that this could be great for some ASMR content. So here I am just panning around our pantry, giving you sort of an overview of what we have going on in here. We have a lot of different foods, flour, sugar, grilling equipment, some corn, sriracha sauce, corn muffin mix, sesame oil, some almonds. So super fun in this pantry here. Next, I am just gonna start measuring out ingredients. Most of the measurements are 1 cup. It's about 1 cup sugar, 1 cup peanut butter, and 1 egg. I also put in a secret ingredient to give it a little extra tang, if you will. So here I have the pure cane sugar out, and I am just pouring it into the 1 cup measuring cup. Sugar mixture, and I'm gonna give that a really nice stir. You want it to be stirred thoroughly and evenly, because you don't want any clumps or are giant chunks of sugar or egg in the cookies once you're eating them. Now I'm just playing with the aluminum foil because I thought I made some nice ASMR sounds. Aluminum foil. Aluminum foil. And now I am just rolling the peanut butter into some balls. Make some cookies. They're not very even, which they should be, so make them even when you make them. I'm thirsty. Can you tell that I'm dehydrated? So now I am just making some crisscrosses on the cookies. They help with making them look pretty, and I really like texture they create when you bake the cookies. All right, so the cookies are all set and they are ready to be popped into the oven. So I put them in at 350. I set a timer. The timer time varies, just depending on how the cookies are coming in the oven. But in this situation, I did 11 minutes.